Good day, my dear friends. You definitely didn't know that you can repair any LED lamp with one CD. Watch to the end, you will be incredibly amazed. Basically, the LED in the LED lamp burns out and it stops working, so do not rush to throw it away and buy new ones. To understand why it does not work, disconnect the lamp from the network and carefully open it. Having examined the lamp, it is not immediately clear which diode has burned out, so let's connect it to the network and check each contact. Connect the LED with the normal wire, the faulty diode should light up immediately. Now, we know the cause of the lamp malfunction. We clean the faulty LED, do it carefully, without damaging its contact. To repair the lamp, take absolutely any CD. Cut a small part of it, use scissors for this job. To remove the coating on a disc, take electrical tape and stick it to the inside of the disc. The inside of the CD has an ultra-thin coating, which is exactly what we need. Glue as tightly as possible to the contact where the faulty LED was. Our lamp is already fully operational, but don't rush. First, you need to carefully seal everything. Use a small piece of polystyrene foam. Expanded polystyrene dissolves perfectly when mixed with glue, and together, they will hold your contact even better and stronger and protect from overheating. There you go, as I promised you, the LED lamp works again, and will serve you for a very long time. Friends, what do you think of my idea? Write in the comments what methods you already know for lamp repair. Thanks for watching. And all the best to you, my dears.